Hi,
my name is Greg, and we're going to go through Tool's Jerk Off on Bass today. It's one of my favorite songs on that album. I'll just go through each riff really quickly. We're actually kind of slow just so you can see what we're doing. This is my interpretation of this song, so they might play it slightly different. But it starts out with a slide on 7 on the D string and the A string. Pretty simple. And then the last time they just walk down 12, 12, 12. And then it goes into this riff. And that's played a little faster. And they just hang on 7 and 8 through the verse. If they do that, but the walk up is 7, 8, 10, 12, and then it goes 12, open, open, 12, open, 12. And it does that 4 times. This riff is probably the hardest riff of the song. They play it like double time, and it has a weird bounce to it. It kind of gallops like a... You don't see this very often in Tool, but it's kind of like a... So it goes like that, and that's on 5, 8, and 3, and you just got to keep playing that rhythm, you'll get it, and then it gets faster and faster and faster, so until you can play it exactly with the track. The next part they do is 05, 05, 05, 08, 03, and they do that 4 times. Repeats for the second verse and chorus, and then it goes into the breakdown, the bridge, and I'll show you that real quick. Then it goes into a guitar solo. The bass just plays the 05, 05, 05, 08, 03 riff. Then when the guitar's picking real fast up here, the bass does the same notes as the chorus, but it's just rearranged a little bit. So it's just 5, 8, 3, open, 3, 5, 8. Does that for 8 times, so you play that 8 times. Adam comes in with you on the last 4 right into the chorus, which is the 05. the very end, when Maynard's screaming, it stops on five, so it's... And just to show you together. Those are the riffs of that whole song, so once you get those learned, you'll know how to play this song. Just keep practicing. Thanks.